Hi, my name is Jeff Kronk, the interim vice principal at Berlin High School. And this year, on April 18th, we hosted a program called Prom Promise. This was a modified version of the program called 15 Minutes that represents the national average statistic for an individual who dies from a drinking and driving related car crash. This year, we offered several components to the program for students, including announcements that were read throughout the morning, providing statistics on distracted driving, a simulated car crash in the student parking lot that was narrated by local responders, and a moving presentation from Donna Jenner, a mother who lost two children to distracted driving. At the very end of the presentation, students were asked to sign a pledge that would indicate their wise choices that they will make during this time of the year.
So the Prom Promise event was something that Upbeat was involved in many years when I was a student here. They had a Prom Promise event where it was a crash demonstration. Last year, they weren't able to put it on, but this year we were able to bring it back and kind of add other aspects to it, such as the every 15 minutes and kind of the walking dead students in the back to represent the loss of someone from a drunk driving accident every 15 minutes. So where kind of Upbeat and the students came into play was getting them involved to buy into it, buy into the experience, and kind of be those student representatives to speak out against unsafe decision making around prom season.
Hello, I'm here talking in regards to the Prom Promise and what the process was and why we actually did it. The process was something that involved the Berlin Police Department, Berlin Fire Department, Hunter's Ambulance, as well as the firefighting class here at Berlin High School. The Berlin High School students, actively involved with the firefighting and firefighter leadership, actually did the extrication at the car. The process started off with a simulated car wreck, which was simulating a drunk driver hitting T-boning another car and having some injuries that were severe in that other car, as well as having to extricate those people. The extrication was done with a Jaws of Life, which is one of the Hearst tool devices that first responders use on a regular basis. The firefighting class had practiced for about a week, week and a half prior to the Prom Promise, getting to understand how to use them and starting to think about the problem solving that's required to figure out which pieces of the car, where to start with a car to make a safe and effective, fast extrication. Hunter's Ambulance then did the extrication or the removal of a person from the front seat, and then also pronounced the other person dead in the front seat to later go to the morgue, theoretically. The police department, when they arrived on scene, processed the drunk driver, doing a sobriety testing, and then put the person in handcuffs and simulated their arrest, taking them off to the police station.
It is our hope that students will keep this pledge to heart as they face choices throughout the rest of the school year. And that being said, we hope they have a fun, enjoyable time as well during the junior and senior proms.